Mm-hmm. He's full of grievance right now. He's full of complaint. He's angry. He's watching morning television and he's complaining. And he's taking the mayor of London out of context in the middle of a terror attack. I mean, it's astonishing to me that a president would do that. And then you saw Sarah Huckabee Sanders go up there today when she spoke with the press to try and explain that he did not take the mayor out of context, which of course he did. And then he went on to say that the mayor was pathetic, basically saying he gave a pathetic excuse. And what the mayor said was, Londoners will see an increased police presence today. There's no reason to be alarmed. And of course, Donald Trump tweeted about the mayor saying, you know, essentially, of course people should be alarmed. He took it out of context. Nobody in the administration is willing to say the president made a mistake, which is exactly what he did in the middle of a terror attack.